nanawagan rin si House Deputy Minority Leader at Basilan Representative Mujiv Hataman sa Administrasyong Marcos na sumama sa mga bansang nananawagan na magkaroon ng ceasefire sa pagitan ng Israel at armed group ng Hamas. Sang-ayon po ba kayo dito, Mayor?
Whatever that would promote peace,
yes,
even in the shortest time, it cannot be a permanent one. But for as long as we have a respite in the violence against violence and injuries, payag ako doon.
Yes.
I can sign any agreement that would. In the meantime, for the nonce, yes. Ika nga. For the nonce, that's it. In the meantime, that would give us a respite to what ails in this world today.